Hello friends, in this particular video tutorial we are going to see how to use uniroyal transformation to combine data from two tabs of an Excel sheet. So as we can see, I have an Excel sheet with me in which there are two tabs, one for US data and another for India data, and both the tabs have 25 rows each. So for combining this data, let us add a data flow task to our package. Edit the data flow task. Now over here, let us drag and drop an Excel source to our package. Let us edit this Excel source. Now this particular Excel source has to point to our Excel sheet. So let us specify the path of our Excel sheet. So as we can see, I have specified the path of our Excel sheet. Now, this particular Excel source will get the data from India date underscore data tab. Okay. So let us rename this Excel source. Now let us copy and paste this Excel source. Now this new Excel source needs to get data from the US underscore data tab. So let us rename it. Now let us specify the tab as US data for this new Excel source. And let us check the column mappings for both the Excel sources. Now as the column mappings are correct, let us now drag and drop a uniroyal transformation to our package as we want to combine the data from both these Excel sources. So now let us check the column mappings for the uniroyal transformation as it is correct. Now we want this data again into an Excel sheet, into the third tab. So let us drag and drop the Excel destination over here and let us connect it. Now let us edit the Excel destination. Now let us specify the new tab for which the combined data will be saved. So let us rename, let us give the name to this new tab as Union All underscore India underscore US. Now this error is coming because the Excel sheet is open. So let us close this Excel sheet and now again try. This time it will not give an error. Okay, so it has succeeded. Now let us select the newly created tab over here in which we want the combined data. So column mappings are correct. Now let us save our package in the project and let us execute our package. So as we can see, 25 rows were read from both these Excel sources and combinedly 50 rows were saved in the Excel destination, which is our new tab. So now let us go to our Excel destination, that is Excel sheet, and let us see whether a new tab has been created. So as we can see, the new tab has been created and now there are 50 rows, 25 rows for India and 25 rows for US in this newly created Excel tab.